Hi guys, good morning. It's 8:11 on Monday morning.
And the teachers are off.
Yep, right now we're doing our practice week. We made sure that we could do the morning routine and we got at school in time, so.
When we're done our
yay.
Walk, Mommy, we can go to the circle
fun. I'm down with that, so. I love you guys. I will talk to you later tonight. Bye. Hi guys. It is 5:35 on Monday evening. I just want to close out this day. Today was just a nice, chill, relaxed day. We ended up going to the park earlier this morning and we just spent a good 2.5 hours there and we had a blast. And then we came back home. I did some cleaning. We didn't do much of anything else. We just kind of played and I'm happy he loves these like Magna Block things. He's so into like pretend play right now and it's really cute. He's getting his bath tonight. And then I'm gonna wash his lunchbox and backpack after his bath. And we're going through some frustration. Bye. Hi guys, good morning. Today is Tuesday, August 22nd at 10 a.m. Bubba is home from work today, so me, Boots, and Bubba. Bubba Bones and Boots. Bubba Bones and Boots. We're all playing Moving Out 2 and just having a big old blast with quality family time. But it's now for time for Mommy to, you know, get things a-going. I'm gonna go wash my face. I cut my hair a little bit. Pretty darn cute. And get dressed. And kind of just take advantage of the help I have today. For preparation for next week. So, I have yet to clean Boots's backpack and lunchbox, and I'll be honest, I think the procrastination around it is like I haven't really worked with baking soda and vinegar, meaning like not understanding, I guess in a way is like I don't think it will help. So it's just one of those processes of like do and see. So, and kind of like my own little journey through learning about white vinegar and baking soda on like its cleaning wonderfulness. So I'm gonna do that today. And do that with a toothbrush and see how that goes. And I think I'm gonna start a new puzzle today. I packed that old one away. My dad got me a new puzzle and it's 1500 pieces. I don't think I've done anything that huge and I don't even think the table that I have, my puzzle table, fits that. I would probably have to measure before I try it, but yeah. So it's just a nice, chill, like, little summertime. Very proud of yesterday of just trying our mock, like, practice school run, school routine. That was good. Did good, Mama. So, yeah. Look at this. Look at this. Look at, we got Foxy and Kitty. Hi, Kitty. Coming to see Mama. So yeah, that's the only plan I have today. And I will make sure I check in tonight around dinner time, and I'll give you an update and close out the day. Okay, bye. Okay, guys. I'll talk to you later. Bye. Hi, guys. It's about 7 o'clock on Tuesday evening. I am going to close out this day. I'm also going to go do Boots's lunchbox and backpack because I need to see if I can get all the gunk out of his lunchbox. And if not, then I'm just gonna buy a new lunchbox on Amazon.
I will be better.
Okay, can you say bye? I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye. See you tomorrow.
Can you also say something else? Ready? Ow. Can you say, I'm gonna be a big boy and poop in the potty?
No, I'm gonna say something. I love boxing and I was trying to poop.
You need to poop.
I don't need to poop. No.
Gentle. Okay, that's enough. Thank you.
Bye.
All right, bye. We love you guys.
Bye.
See you tomorrow. 10:00 on Wednesday morning. We are just leaving the park now. I totally forgot about check-in. I was having too much of a blast in my morning routine today. So I weighed in at 153.8. Sorry, I'm having a hard time remembering. Yeah. I lost 1.6. So yeah, that's good. We're good. We're on the right track. That's all that matters. But we're on our way home. Boots having his snack now. And then I did the baking soda, vinegar, and Ajax dish soap with hot water in the tub. Guys, I honestly should have took like video and picture. But it was my first experience, so I wanted to kind of feel it all for myself before having it on camera kind of deal. And I'll be honest, guys, like I've never worked with white vinegar and baking soda with cleaning. Like I personally haven't gone that route yet. And I'm like very curious because it's very natural. Guys, it got the gunk out of his lunchbox. I'm so impressed. And I was using Boots's old toothbrush, but it definitely needs like an adult firm toothbrush for sure. But the baking soda and vinegar did wonders. Like the water looked like that tobacco brown. It was so nasty. That was all the dirt, all the apple snack, dried gunk and things. So just wanted to give that update to you guys. I'm wearing that Amazon Butter Jean set that's like ribbed. I'm wearing that today. And I just got a new Butter Jean one, this one's like the leggings, but I got like the shorts set. But anyway, I will pop in later when I'm back home. I want to give Boots all the fun time. Like, I think we're getting rain tomorrow, that sort of thing. We just had such a huge blast playing Bad Monster. There are so many kids here today. So just get in touch with your child self, your inner self. Don't forget to play. Love ya. Hey guys, it is almost 7 o'clock p.m. It's almost 7 p.m. I'm gonna close out Wednesday for us. It's almost like bedtime. We just came back from, Boots and I just came back from the school welcome picnic. School's about to start, so I just wanted to quickly say hello. We had a blast, and I will see you guys tomorrow morning. Bye.
It's pumpkin season, it's pumpkin season, it's pumpkin season, yeah.
Hey guys, here we go. I've got the pumpkin cream cold brew. We gotta drive. Don't worry about it. Okay. It's pretty good. Liking it. I just order it with no vanilla syrup. I like to get my cold brew with no syrup in it. Like, I don't know why they're adding syrup to cold brews, but anyway, we are on our way to the playground and yeah, just checking in. Got a little owl cake pop. Bye guys. Hey guys, it's 6:06 in the evening on Wednesday evening. Nope, Thursday evening. I can't keep track of the days. I'm right outside TJ Maxx. I want to get Bubba and I some new sheets as backup, and then I'm off to the parent-teacher conference from 6 to 8, so, yeah, I'm showing up a little late. I'm such a rebel, but, yeah, just wanted to close this day, guys, and I will see you tomorrow morning. Bye. Hey guys, I am on my way to Starbucks to go try out the apple crisp ice shaken espresso.
Mom?
Yeah.
It's currently 7:47 in the morning, and today is the last day of Vlogsummer. I really want some Starbucks, and it's gonna be rainy all day this Friday, and I wanna start my last puzzle of the summer, so let's go do that. Let's go get me some Starbucks and Boots and Owl cake pop. Let's go get some for Starbucks.
Hi, I'm gonna get
shake
for you.
Hi, can I do a grande apple crisp oat milk shaken espresso with no brown apple syrup?
Do you just want like a regular shaken espresso with oat milk?
Yeah.
Got it.
Or I guess we can do, can we do one pump of it?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't want all of the sugar.
Yeah, I know. I get it.
Okay.
One pump of oat milk.
And do you guys have the owl cake pop for the kiddo?
Yeah.
Okay, and that's it.
Alrighty, we'll see
you. Thank you.
Hey guys, we are back home. Happy Friday, August 25th. It is 8:40 in the morning now. I'm about to start my new puzzle. Let me go show you right quick. It's gonna be a rainy day today. So we're just gonna be puzzling, cleaning, gaming kind of day. So this is gonna be the new puzzle for today. Yay, a nice 500 piecer. Yeah, just wanted to quickly pop in. I'm sipping on the new apple crisp oat milk shaken espresso with one pump of apple brown sugar. I realized like no sugar just makes it regular, and I'm like, I'm not really trying the apple crisp. crisp. So, anywho. Yeah, I love you guys, and I will see you guys at 4:30. Bye. Hey guys, it is 4:30 on Friday evening, and we are gonna go out for a nice drive, but I wanted to close out this Friday. But yeah, now it's back to regular things, so I appreciate all your love and views and support. Not as much appreciated, and so yeah, I hope you enjoy the dance, and I'll see you on my next video, guys. Bye. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger. I've been held on her forehead. So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with sticking in the backseat? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're a rock star. This game must go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. There it go. I'm gonna spin you, ready? Thank you guys for this wonderful series of Vlogsummer and my family joining me as well.
Woot!
Thank you so much.
Woot!
See you on the next video.